You're kind of an NVIDIA competitor, upstart, and I just want to articulate for our audience what it is that you do.
Yeah, no, thanks for having us. So SambaNova is started as a startup coming out of Stanford University in Palo Alto, really focused on efficient computing. And so as we're seeing NVIDIA scale and you see all the great numbers that, that people are talking about with NVIDIA, what we're now seeing is what happens when the world wants to go into production and go into scale. And one of the things that, frankly, we're not talking enough about is the fact that power and energy is going to be a big bottleneck. And, you know, people are talking about building nuclear power plants and things like that. SambaNova took the focus of how do we actually take AI at scale, power efficiency, and drive it down so that you can actually scale without running into these limits that we start seeing with both companies and countries running out of power and figuring out how to actually, you know, provide enough energy to supply these GPUs.
So your view is you can't, like, there's going to be a certain limitation on the amount of energy efficiency that a company like NVIDIA is ever going to hit with a GPU, whereas you offer what?
Well, so today, for example, you know, a single rack of NVIDIA is north of 100 kilowatts. And just to give your audience a sense, that's 100, it's 100 homes that it powers. And so if you think about SambaNova technology, we're able to drive 10x the performance at 1/10 the power.
How?
Now, because of a completely different architecture, as you know with NVIDIA, it's an architecture that's been around for several decades. And so we're trying to evolve this graphics GPU architecture into AI-enabled. Now, for inferencing, there's so many new techniques that you can actually apply because you don't need to do all the heavy computing that training requires. Mm-hmm. And so you're able to drive a much, much lower footprint in terms of power, in terms of cost, in terms of space, which ultimately is required when you're actually going to scale. And my belief is AI inferencing is going to be 10 times more of a footprint than training. And so I think we're going to have to think about how to be energy efficient, how to be cost efficient before it gets to the scale that everybody gets to have it.
Can you, for our audience that is not only an investing audience, but really a technologically savvy audience, describe to us what it is that's different that enables this higher energy efficiency within your particular type of technology? Because it's not GPU at all. What is it?
Right, it's not graphics. And so it's something that was invented and researched at Stanford University. It's called data flow architecture. And what it does, it allows you to actually map the hardware in the way that a neural net wants to operate. And so with NVIDIA today, you're having to break up these neural nets into these cores that exist inside the graphics chip, which turns out to be a lot of work, a lot of energy, a lot of power. SambaNova, with the data flow architecture, allows you to avoid all of that extra power that's being incurred when you actually break up these neural nets and let it flow through the machine. And so you're getting these order of magnitude improvements in power efficiency, which ultimately allows you to be able to deploy these in existing data centers, which, by the way, is one of the things that I think is not talked about when we actually acquire GPUs, because you also have to upgrade the data centers, where for our technology, going into existing data centers with existing power grids, with existing, you know, cooling systems, it becomes one of those things that allows us to generate value for enterprises really, really quickly.
What enterprises are you already locked in with? How are you managing to sell this narrative into corporates and federal government?
Yeah, we're as a startup. Again, you know, NVIDIA is at the top of the tier. We're a startup that's coming in and providing disruptive technology. We're the most deployed in the U.S. government today as a startup. You know, we're going to national labs and places like that. And today we power also Saudi Aramco's Metabrain. You know, so their internal GPT. This is a private GPT with data trained into it and now operating air gap within the company. And so companies that are worried about their data, their security, their privacy, can now train these models on a SambaNova platform completely securely and then deploy it within their own infrastructure because you don't have to expose the data outside your firewalls.
There are other startups in this space, or indeed trying to offer more energy efficient options. Ampere, for example, also backed by Oracle. You yourself used to work to Oracle.
Right.
I'm interested as to what your next step is to really gain market share. Is it about raising funds? I know you've got big VC backing, for example.
Yeah, I think, you know, it's a really good point. My belief, when we started the company back 7 years ago, is about access. When democratize AI, you got to make it available to everybody. As your previous guest just said, is today NVIDIA is really in large scale only to a few customers. What we want to do by collapsing the power is to be able to make it available to everybody, to make it easily available, and that means lower cost, much lower power, and then able to deploy in very tight spaces and not needing a gigawatt data center. And so SambaNova, we focus very much on completely restructuring the power requirements of the AI infrastructure so they can deploy racks at performance that much higher than NVIDIA, not less than NVIDIA, but much higher than NVIDIA and much lower power.